After my delivery, which was not a normal delivery, it was a cesarean. So that time I was 69 kgs, and as of now I am 58 kgs. So almost like 10 to 11 kgs I have lost. What used to happen was I was not even able to lift my child up and walk for even for 10 minutes. The pain that my back pain and my feet used to pain so much that my primary concern was to gain my health back. Okay, and like my child was only 3.5 kgs when he was born, and I was not able to lift a 3.5 kgs also. So that was a biggest concern. I had a diabetes, gestational diabetes, and a thyroid problem also. So I was taking thyroid medicines throughout my pregnancy, and I was being told that if my thyroid levels doesn't come to the normal levels, then I'll have to continue taking thyroid medicine after also. But now my thyroid is also within the normal range, and I don't have sugar also now. So it is in the normal range. I'm not taking any medicines for both the problems. It is all the instructions that you used to tell give me, almost those instructions now I'm telling everyone to follow in my house also. So if I'm not eating something which you are telling me not to eat, then I'm not giving it to anyone else also. So it is like it has become a lifestyle for me, and I'm going to follow it throughout my life. And I'm going to implement this for my child also. So it's a very, I mean, it is very helpful, and I am following it. I know what the benefits are. So I want my family also to get the benefits. After my delivery, I was like physically also, I was not keeping well, and there was some kind of, I don't know, it was some depression or something like that after a pregnancy that happens. And because for that depression, your meditations helped me so much that I used to keep calm, and I used to like be tension free all the time, and which is actually very important. Even if you want to cure physically, you have to be mentally fit also. That you told me, and I was really keeping well throughout my course with you. That is why I was able to lose my weight also, and now I'm mentally also very healthy. I mean, I don't have any depressions. I don't take tensions, unnecessary tensions, which I used to take earlier. And I used to ping you also for my all the stupid questions, my tensions also. And your meditations, they help me so much that I don't have those negative thinking coming in my mind. So it helped me a lot. I think I enrolled for your course maybe after 1 month of my delivery. Okay, so for that, in that 1 month of time, I used to observe that my baby used to have a lot of gas problems. So that is the normal problem that babies have. So he used to be very cranky all the time and cry. So after enrolling to your course and whatever instructions you gave me, I have actually noticed that his colic problem was so very less, and he was less cranky, and he was more happy.
You know, unfortunately, there's a big misconception that babies have to have colic and it's normal. It's definitely not normal. We've been telling mothers that it's what you eat that's going to affect the baby's stomach. But now you are living proof that this is true, right? So that's
Yeah,
great.
because doctors also say, because doctor I'd asked doctor also, so he was like, this is normal, babies generally get this colic problem, so it will resolve when his intestine gets used to the outside environment and all. So I thought, fine, this is normal then. But then after following your diet, then I came to know, no, this is not normal at all, based on my diet, what I'm eating. So later on I came to know it's not normal. Thank you so much for your efforts also in gaining my health back. I'm so thankful to both of you.